to happen in life. You could have the greatest life, good parents, good education, and find yourself in a position that you did not expect. I came to Florida with the expectation of taking care of me. I had been caring for everyone, my mother, my father, my kids. When I came here, I never, ever thought that I would be in the position of needing help. What kept me going was my faith and trust in God. And what also kept me going was the ability to sing. There's just a serenity in song. I have two master's degrees, well-educated, well-spoken. I never thought that I would be totally broke. When you look in the refrigerator and there's nothing there, for me, it was very shameful because I should have never gotten here. I was working at the mall, making very little money. I managed to pay the rent, but I didn't have money for groceries. Someone told me about the food pantry at the Woodland Church, and that's how I got there. After my experience of going to the food pantry, I felt that I needed to do something more to give back by volunteering. What struck me was at any given moment in time, that could be any one of us.